We all know how good bluefin tuna is, and we all know how good it is in a well-done sushi. But it is because of this that the irresponsible attitude and the greed of so many sectors have depleted the sea, both in the Mediterranean and the Atlantic. We need to tackle this. We have been battling in ICUT, the regional organization, but also in the European Union member states, that the rules that are now being put into place are not enough to control this fishery. The stock is simply overfished. There are no enough bluefin tuna for everybody. We need to stop that, and we need to control and punish those that are doing the things badly. That's the purpose of the report we are presenting, and that's the goal that we need to afford in a very serious manner. That's what we expect, that not only the European Parliament, but also the Member States will understand soon.